Delhi court Wednesday recalled its order restraining Bollywood director Sanjay Leela Bhansali and Eros International Media Limited from using the title Ram Leela for their yet-to-be-released film starring Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone. The movie is scheduled to be released November 15. Additional District Judge A.S. Jay Chandra recalled Tuesday's order, saying he committed a mistake by passing the decision as he was not informed that the Delhi High Court has already refused to ban the release of the movie. Advocate Amit Sibal, appearing for Eros International Media Limited, also showed the judge the full title of the movie, Ram Leela, Goliyon Ki Ras Leela. The court's order Tuesday came on a suit filed by six petitioners, including Prabhu Samaj Dharmik Ram Leela Committee, saying the movie hurt religious sentiments of Hindus as it contains sex, violence and vulgarity. IANS report.